taking him so long?
I don't know. So, what does this do?
Don't touch that!
Snow?
I know that shit hurt.
Zach, are you okay? Hey, I think he's trapped in here.
Don't worry, Preppy, we'll get you out of there.
He's stuck, man. Maybe he's dead.
Maybe Mr. Belden got him.
Maybe he's stuck in the can.
Maybe Mr. Belden got him.
Maybe Chuck found the police.
Preppy, you're alive! We thought you were dead!
That doesn't matter now. Listen, Belding's hot on my trail. We gotta get out of here, so I'll explain everything on the way to Belding's house.
I told you he wasn't in the can.
Hello? Oh, hi, Mom! No, I'm out solving mysteries with my friends. Yeah, I know, Mom. But Mom! Yeah, I know. You guys, I gotta go home. My mom needs me.
Dude, we can't go home. Look at the sky. There's a mystery brewing.
But guys, she's an air conditioner. Freon's low. She's gonna rust up. I'm never gonna see her again.
All right, let's go.
I gotta find the Freon.
Basically, if anybody knows what, like, Mr. Belding's up to, it'll be Mrs. Belding. So, we'll just ask her a couple questions.
I think she's sleeping.
In a pool of her own blood. Well, I don't want to wake her, so we'll just come back with her.